Love is it's the feeling that I've had, that I know, and it's the feeling I yearn for. Constantly is to be thrown into that state of love. And it doesn't happen very often. It's a state that you are in where you are thrown in, you are lifted in. Above all the mundanity of life. Of inspiration and imagination. To be in love exemplifies you from all the details of life. Suddenly nothing means anything. There's only one thing that means something, that is the object of your love. Love. When you're in that particular pure state of love. I mean, everything becomes meaningless. It's great. I mean, everything becomes meaningless. It's great.
Thank you. let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which is nothing. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. Finally, you would dream.